Businesses run by women are producing great things in this country, and celebrities are taking note. Personal concierge Tara Stubbins joins us with some of her favorites. Good morning.
Good morning. How are
I'm
you?
doing
Nice to
great,
see
thank you.
you. So celebrating International Women's Day yesterday, Women's History Month this month. I thought it would be great to celebrate local women-owned businesses that celebrities also love as well. But I also want to say that we should celebrate women-owned businesses, not just for one day or one month, but all year
Always.
long.
Yes,
Yes,
yes.
and local as well. So first I have Sarah's Soap and Candle Shop. Annette, I've said it before, I wish you could smell through the TV. These candles are absolutely amazing. Sarah's been in business since 2016. She hand pours every single candle herself still to this day. They're 100% soy wax and made with the highest quality oil fragrances. They have a Canada collection, which Meghan Markle actually has. So, you know, famous interview the other day. Didn't see it on that Oprah interview.
No.
But she is.
She didn't take the candle with her.
No. And Sarah also has, she also makes her own soaps, which are 100% vegan, handmade with all natural ingredients. Moving on, we have Good Food for Good, which is an organic food company that also has a philanthropic mission. So they believe in not only providing excellent quality ingredients, but also doing good for all people and the planet. They are a certified B Corporation, and they have a program that is buy one, feed one, where one meal goes for every jar of sauce sold. Now, these sauces are absolutely delicious. They are organic. They're 100% vegan. They're free from refined sugars. Of course, celebrities love that. And they're also Whole30, paleo, and keto friendly.
Okay. What kind of sauces are they? Like, are they hot sauces, or what would you use them for?
Yeah, so they have vegan butter chicken sauce. They have ketchup, barbecue.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah, they're delicious. Next, Risha, who owns Good Food for Good, also owns Turmeric Teas, which is on a mission to bring the healing qualities of turmeric to everybody and make it easy for everybody to use them. They are absolutely delicious. They really help restore the body and the mind, and they are made from ingredients that are really proven to energize, restore, warm, and really provide all those healing qualities. Moving on, we have these stunning flowers. Again, I wish you could smell through the TV. These are from Wild North Flowers. They do deliver across the GTA, so they will deliver in Hamilton and the surrounding areas. All their flowers are 100% grown in Ontario. And what I love about them is that they also support local Canadian businesses for their add-on products. They also donate to one Toronto charity every month. And they have a really special Friday flower program where they will nominate one member of their community to get a little extra Friday love. So frontline workers, teachers, moms, just anyone who needs a little pick-me-up. I love it too. And then last we have Cake Beauty. Annette, I'm not sure if you've heard of them or
seen
them around.
Absolutely have heard of them, yes.
As they are everywhere and they deserve to be. A very local Canadian success story from Kitchener, Ontario. Heather started Cake Beauty for her desire to really change up the natural beauty world, and I believe she has. She combined her really desire to have natural ingredients with her passion for all things sweet and girly. Now, I'm partial to Cake Beauty because they have a line for curly hair girls. I'm also partial to them because they have really cute, punny names. So they have the Curl Friend or the Truly, Madly, Deeply Restorative Mask. They are 100% vegan and they are not tested on animals.
Yeah, I had no idea actually that she was Canadian. So great segment again, Tara. We'll get the link up to your social media so that our viewers can find them on chch.com. Talk to you later.
Perfect.